Stripper that was arrested in Germany for having a toy gun was dressed as a cop, but not a German cop, a U.S. cop. Is that what's happening when our cops mess up and we put them on paid leave? We're shipping them off to Germany to be strippers to learn their lesson?